Come and experience Glacier National Park. Its pristine forests, alpine meadows, rugged mountains, and spectacular lakes. With over 700 miles of trails, Glacier is a hiker's paradise. This coming July, what could be better than combining service with hiking in the crown of the continent, one of our country's most beautiful national parks? Glacier National Park is located on the Canadian border in northern Montana. Glacier and the adjoining Waterton National Park in Alberta and British Columbia have been designated as the Waterton Glacier International Peace Park, a World Heritage Site recognized as being significant to the whole world. Our week of service will begin on Sunday, July 16th, 2017. Afternoon, we can pitch our tents at our group campsite in Apgar Campground near the west entrance to the park. At 6 p.m., we will have our traditional kickoff potluck dinner at the home of our gracious local hosts, Ed and Marge, in Kalispell, a short drive from the park's west entrance. This will give us the opportunity to meet our fellow volunteers and perhaps some park staff and learn more about the adventure that awaits us. After spending the first of many nights in our tents at Apgar Campground, on Monday morning, we will have our citizen science training in Apgar, a short walk from the campground. We will learn how to determine the age and sex of mountain goats and bighorn sheep, and how to locate, survey, and report our findings. We will be issued all needed survey equipment, such as binoculars, spotting scopes, and GPS units. We will then go into the field as a group to learn how to locate the survey areas and complete our census forms. The rest of Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, and Friday, we will be hiking as teams to survey areas that we choose, logging in information on bighorn sheep, mountain goats, and pikas. We will always hike as teams, and yes, each team will have at least one can of bear spray, although we've never had to use it. You will be able to pick which hike or survey you want to do based on your fitness. Climate change has an effect almost everywhere, and our research will help scientists determine the amount of impact it has on these high country animals. It is possible you may come within somewhat close proximity with them, and it is also possible for you to finish that day's survey without having seen any of them. But all of the data is valuable and will be recorded and analyzed. On Wednesday, we will take a break from hiking and do a service project such as cleaning up a campground. This will give us a chance to learn more about the park and to interact with park staff. The biggest expense for the week is just getting there. Naturally, we encourage carpooling and working together for transportation to and within the park. Please be prepared to help drive others to the trailheads or to pitch in gas money for those who do drive. We will be guests of the park, so there will be no entrance or campground fees whilst we are there. Bring your own tent and camping gear. Most volunteers take and cook their own food at the campsite, but if you don't feel like cooking at the campground, there are restaurants and grocery stores in nearby places, such as West Glacier and Kalispell. Our group campsite has nearby flush toilets and potable water. You can go to the KOA campground in West Glacier and pay for a hot shower there. Please bring rain gear and warm clothing, as the weather there is somewhat unpredictable. Remember that if you do plan to go into Canada, you will need to bring your passport. Anyone in good condition, 18 years and older, is invited. You just need to be able to happily hike for several hours a day, carrying your backpack with binoculars, water, and your lunch or snacks, and be able to hike in high country. Those 16 and 17 years old are invited with a parent or guardian. You need not be a member of the Sierra Club in order to enjoy this volunteer experience. Please contact me for more information or to sign up for this service opportunity. Sure to be one of the best weeks of your entire year. Then, join us in northern Montana as we hit the trails and give back through our service together in beautiful Glacier National Park. let's do service.